Mbona ndi sheria ili very clear. Mala ata si ili sheria ili katiba. E katiba yefu yana nafasi to national government na mwe county government ku transfer functions. Mala sipengesi ya sit article 6 of our constitution evolambo the two levels of government must work together in consultation and in cooperation. Today as we speak ndiwe barabara ni akakomba kwa Bungoma mtown na wama mumias na wiche Bungoma, there's always a jam from musikomana wingila Bungoma mtown. A jam hiyo ili a big hindrance ku development ya town ya Bungoma. Bungoma can develop into a city, lakini for it to be a city lazima the necessary infrastructure hiyo, the arteries that enter into Bungoma town lazima kufungwe. Sikla a town ni sanga nga kumoyo kumoyo kune the arteries and veins. No, clog those arteries kuvela wakala wa kamafra wali lichinda machikali and kamafra ako kanja kukloga the arteries and veins, onyola heart attack, cardiac arrest. So a town can also die because of lack of that infrastructure. So what did we do? Umami governor wiki wifuranga mati kitchen and a proposal from the county government here Bungoma. Ingawa these are a national government role, it is so critical to Bungoma County that they are ready to set aside a billion malava kule aduo carriageway into town. That is our function, but we had to enter into an MOU to transfer that function to Bungoma. And as we speak, and it's going to be a game change from our ministry under the SWED program. Who develop urban centers. Kahuana a billion to Bungoma because of some of these plans. Because once you open up Bungoma town with a billion shillings, from our colleagues the UK government, who open up Bungoma, it transform into a new town.